Dogumentary TV, producing the best breed documentaries on YouTube.
Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Zeke, Dogumentary TV, YouTube channel for dog lovers. If you guys have not already, please go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Also, if you would, please share these videos and encourage your friends who also love dogs to subscribe to Dogumentary TV. In this video, I will be doing my breed review of the Doberman Pinscher. The history of the Doberman Pinscher dates back to 1890, when Carl Friedrich Louis Doberman began to develop the breed. Mr. Doberman was a tax collector, and he also ran the local dog pound. He aimed to create a breed that would be ideal for protecting him during his collections, making the Doberman Pinscher the first breed specifically created for personal protection work. Today, the Doberman Pinscher is still an excellent personal protection dog as well as great family companion. The Doberman Pinscher is a very popular dog breed, and there are very healthy show and working lines available for anyone looking to make a Doberman Pinscher a family member. Doberman Pinschers make great pets. Along with being great personal protectors, they are excellent watchdogs and property guardians. If you are a runner, the Doberman Pinscher makes an excellent running partner. Other great activities for Dobermans living in pet homes are tracking, obedience, and agility. If you're looking for a working Doberman, obviously the job of choice with the breed is protection, personal protection specifically. But like I said earlier, this dog will perform well as a watch and property guardian. Today there's a lot of hubbub around the fact that there are American Doberman Pinschers and German Doberman Pinschers. My suggestion to you would be not to worry so much about where the dog was born, but worry more so about how the dog was bred. Great Doberman Pinschers are being bred all over the world. That includes the United States, Germany, and other countries as well. In theory, the Doberman Pinscher is a very healthy breed, but there are health issues that can be caused by poor breeding and poor caretaking of the Doberman. Health issues that you should be on the lookout for or that you should be wary of are elbow and hip dysplasia, dilated cardiomyopathy, which is just basically an enlarged heart, hypothyroidism, wobbler syndrome, bloat. These health conditions can be mitigated, if not eliminated, by properly screening and testing the adults of the pup, as well as properly caring for your pup once you bring him home. Now let me be honest, I was not a fan of the Doberman Pinscher. I am very late to the Doberman party. If you discover this breed through Hollywood movies, television, or news accounts, you do not get the true essence of this dog breed. Yes, this breed can be stoic, it can be intimidating, it can be powerful, it is very athletic. But there's another side to the Doberman coin, and that is a breed that is very loving, emotionally connected to its owners, and very easy to live with. There has been a tremendous disservice done to the Doberman. Along with being a very stunningly beautiful dog breed, it is a very capable worker. The breed's temperament is very stable. These dogs are not likely to turn on you. To the contrary, the Doberman is a very loving breed. This breed is more likely to give his life in protection of yours than to do you any harm. If you decide that you want to bring a Doberman into your home, please do your research. It is very important to identify a breeder that is breeding the Doberman to your abilities and your liking. You want to make sure that the dog, first and foremost, is the parents have been properly health tested. You want this dog to live as long as possible. You want this dog to have a healthy life. Like I said, these dogs will bond with you. They will protect you. They will love you. The worst thing that can happen with a Doberman Pinscher is that this dog does not have a full and long life. So please understand, ownership starts with researching. That means before you get the dog, you put in the work to make sure that you get the right dog. You can go to resources like the National Kennel Club. There should be a breed club for the country that you live in. if you do your part, which is proper planning and proper caring for, your dopamine pincher will provide immeasurable value to your life. All right, guys, good luck in your search. I'll talk to you on the next one.